Sana Sayyad is set to marry her longtime boyfriend Imad Shamsi on June 25. After breaking the internet with her healthy pictures, Sana dazzled in green for her mehndi ceremony. Donning a green lehenga with heavy jewelry, mang tikka and messy braid, the actress looked simple and elegant. While Imad looked dashing in an off-white Nehru coat and white kurta pajama, the pictures from their mehndi ceremony have been going viral on social media. The ceremony was attended by Sana's Divya Drishti co-star Advait Mahajan and his wife Neha. They were also present for the healthy celebrations along with actress Naira Banerjee, who played the role of Divya in the show. Sana and Imad's wedding is a private affair with only close friends and family in attendance. Check out pictures and videos from Sana's mehndi ceremony. Earlier, Sana Sayyad's pictures from her healthy ceremony had also gone viral. Sana was blooming with happiness in a yellow kurta and salwar with a floral dupatta. Her beau Imad looked handsome in a white kurta pajama and red dupatta. The pre-wedding celebrations kick-started on Monday with the healthy ceremony. Check out! Talking about her wedding, Sana told us, "We had initially planned to tie the knot on February next year. We wanted our families to meet and give us their blessings. While I had met Imad's family, I was waiting for my dad to return home and meet him. I had never spoken about my relationships with my parents. So when I told my dad about Imad, he was shocked as he had lost all hopes of me settling down anytime soon. My parents loved him and bonded well with him."